Sharon po. I just wanted to say hello and that we haven't forgotten about you. Frankie and I adore you. We pray for you. And you are so courageous and inspiring. And you should not be in there. We really miss you out here. We need you more out here. You can do so much more out here. And we keep praying that you be allowed out soon, or that you are out somehow. By God's grace, never-ending mercies. I keep praying for you, Senator Leila, and I hope to give you a big hug when I see you finally. Hopefully sooner than we all expect. Frankie and I love you. God bless you, folks.